she's only 17.
Welcome to Hobby Now. Anyway, so welcome to Hobby Now Tutor. Welcome to Hobby Now Tutor. It's the same for the Bloomberg WF58 HD. I'm going to go on 4-inch jumping spin, double A glass, green horse, washing machine, and Bloomberg TGF A4 550 condenser heat pump dry. Anyway, so yeah, so anyway, guys, we're going to be using the Hoover Vision Tech sensor system, inverting the AKG1VT5A18C dry. Anyway. So, Bloomberg guys, I'm just going to be filming Martin T's Hoover Vision Tech dryer today, guys, by the way. So, just to let you know, guys, the Hoover dryer is, as you can tell, the Hoover VT5A18C dryer is just, basically, you can tell, it's next to the Samsung washing machine, you can tell, anyway. So, yeah, it's because, guys, my auntie's moved house, by the way. So, yeah, just to let you know, because my auntie's has just moved house, by the way, anyway. So yeah, just because, guys, she just moved to this new place anyway. So yeah, as you can tell, guys, this is basically the year 30 room, by the way. This is basically the year 30 room, as you can tell, guys, anyway. But you've got the Samsung washing machine and then you've got the Hoover dryer there. And the back of it is all a bit messy by the back anyway. All the back of it is all mess anyway. You can see there's all mess stuff back of it anyway. And then also we've got the Ice King fridge you got there, as you can tell. We've got the Ice King fridge there, obviously. My auntie's fridge freeze, that's my auntie's fridge you got there anyway, which is ice skin fridge anyway. But you can tell in the mirror, it's not actually on the mirror though, it's not actually used at the mirror though, it's because all the stuff needs to be put away though. Obviously, you know, it's because all the stuff needs to be put away anyway. You can tell it's all bare mess, guys, by the way, it's all bare mess anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, we're going to be filming the Hoover Vision Tech today, by the way. Which we're going to be drawing some... just one item of bath mat, as you can tell, it's going to be drawing to one item of bath mat anyway, which that is just being washed in the Samsung digital inverter anyway, obviously, because that's been washed in, it's been washed in the Samsung digital inverter anyway. So anyway, we just got that one to dry anyway, and then we got the bath mat, obviously, anyway. It's because, basically, guys, the bath mat is the heavy one, obviously, because the bath mat is totally the heavy one anyway. Also, we got these two socks to dry as well anyway, the two black ones you can see that's in there anyway. Right, and also I'm going to probably clean out the filter anyway, but if I could just probably need to clean out the filter anyway on the Hoover, because it's because on the Hoover dryer, this, because my auntie's never cleans out the filter though, obviously, anyway, but it needs an awful lot of clean out as this dryer does anyway. It's a fact, because it just needs an awful clean out, it does anyway. It's a fact, because it just doesn't need clean out, it just does needs an awful clean out, it does anyway. The Hoover Vision Tech dryer anyway, but just needs a good clean hour, it does anyway. Needs a good clean hour, it does anyway. So believe it or not. But basic guys, you can tell there's bits in there though. There's bits of the filter in the dryer anyway. And you can tell, guys, there's also fluff down there as well anyway. But if you come closer anyway. You can see here though, guys, there's awful lot of fluff in there though, as you can tell in the Hoover anyway. There's awful lot of fluff stuff in there, obviously, anyway. Obviously, because my auntie's not a fiend, she never cleans out a filter on this dryer anyway. But anyway, she never just cleans out this filter on the dryer anyway. So, because we only got one item of bath mat, so we're going to do it on the sensor program, we're going to do it on the rapid 40 minutes though, we do it on the rapid 40 minutes on this one anyway. Because, guys, we're going to do it on the rapid 40 minutes. But I don't know what the rapid 40 minutes does, though, on the dryer. Because I never used that anyway. Because I never actually used the rapid 40 minutes cycle anyway. Because, basically, the rapid 40 minutes, I think, is the way you do the rapid drying. Which is basically a quick drying set anyway. So we'd probably be doing it on the rapid 40 minute drying anyway. So, anyway, guys, we're now going to press start anyway. Thank you. also there's the other load on top as well. As you can tell, there's a few little docks that's been dry as well, but it needs to drop in oil, that dock starts anyway. Sorry guys, just catering, still on the main drawing stage. Just catering's on the main drawing anyway. Hey Stupe, Hoover is just now on his main drawing. You can tell the Hoover VT5 5 on AC. It's just NC. It's just now on his main drawing. As you can tell, it's now on his normal drawing setting anyway. You can tell it's now on his normal drawing setting anyway. You can tell the Hoover VT5 5 on NC. It's just now on his main drawing stage. You can tell it's now on his main drawing stage anyway. Well, anyway, guys, I just got to go, by the way, because I know my parents are just waiting for me anyway. Just thought, guys, I just paused to dry anyway, because I'm not going to be doing the full cycle of this anyway, but... Well, just see how much dry we got left anyway, but... I would say it's pretty much dry, though, but... Just say that, it's probably pretty much dry anyway, but... Basically, because of that white bit, it's all dry, because apart from the bath mat, it's a bit... a little bit damp, though. It's because of the bath mat, it's a bit damp anyway. So, yeah. So, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, by the way, and... Hopefully, we might do some more videos of these two machines very soon, though, which is going to be a Samsung Digital Inverter. We might do some more videos of it very soon, anyway. A Samsung Digital Inverter, we might probably be able to do it in a couple of few weeks, anyway. We might probably be filming Samsung again, anyway, and the Hoover VTV5818C dry, anyway. But it's the fact, guys, because I got to go. It's because my parents are actually waiting for me, anyway, because they're just thinking I'm just keeping them filming the dry, that they just keep thinking of, anyway. Because this is a fact, guys, it's because my parents always sat that way for me, they do anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. We probably unload the bath mat, obviously, but we'll probably put them there anyway, obviously, because you've got there anyway, unless the rest of them are dry, but apart from the bath mat, it's a bit damper anyway, so I just thought, guys, I just skipped the cool down, obviously, the cool down stage. I just thought I'd skip the cool down stage on the Hoover anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. And moving on, guys, just say stay tuned wherever you're on YouTube. Just stay tuned however you are on YouTube. And comment me wherever you need on YouTube. And give me any requests you need, whether my auntie Samsung Digital Inverter Washing Machine or the Hoover Fusion Tech Inverter Lead Sensor System VT5818C Dry anyway. So yeah, if you need me, guys, give me any requests or nothing or something anyway. So yeah. So tomorrow's video will be the Hoover Vision Dynamic anyway, but I'm not sure about the Becker Dryer because I might be able to film the Becker Dryer course anyway. But we'll see about that anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, by the way. So yeah, moving on, guys, don't forget, keep it supreme and go to the hobby lover.